can't waste any more time. Will you marry me? That's what we're talking about when she went down. Those are the last words, I swear.
No.
I now pronounce you husband and wife.
It's like all the little things that we get so worked up every day, we ignore what matters most.